The biggest quiz show of Nepal, now in Asia. Nobel Medical College Biratnagar presents Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6, presented by Nobel Medical College Biratnagar in association with Islington College. Nepal Telecom, Rastaku Sanchar, driven by Hero. Powered by Mercy Education Consultancy, your partner for international education. Krishna Bhavan Chakrapath and Star Mall Kathmandu.
Fran Potato Cracker, Sabko Love Affair.
Banking partner, NIC Asia Bank. Bank Pani, Sathi Pani. Brought to you by Right Path Career Counseling. Right Counseling for Quality Education. Putali Sadak, Kathmandu. London, Chitwan and Dan. Sri Venkateshwar College of Engineering and Technology, Chittoor, India. Srinath Collection. World-class fabric and bespoke tailoring. Official Airlines, Qatar Airways. Official Print Daily, Karobar National Economic Daily. Sponsored by Liberty College, Anamnagar, Kathmandu. Golden Gate International College, Battisputali, Kathmandu. Nepal Air College, Kalanki, Kathmandu. Pathfinder International Education, Bagbazar, Kathmandu. Kantipur Education, Baniso, Kathmandu. Access Education Network, simply better way to learn. Expert Education and Visa Services, Hitachi. Study in Australia, Mentor Institute, New Banshur, Kathmandu. Study in Australia, NEPCOM Services, companion to your success. Opson Educational Consultancy, option for the better option.
Chhamadevi Lighthouse, Kosaltar, Bhaktapur.
The Connect Plus, TCP, Smart School College Management, Software and Apps.
Hospitality Partner, Siddhartha Business Group of Hospitality.
Hotel, Jalmahal Pokhara, a boutique family resort.
Organized by Accretive Media Private Limited, growing together.
My name is Sunil Ranabat and I'm representing Gandaki Boarding School from Nepal.
My name is Wilson Busell and I'm from Pokhara Gandaki Boarding School and I'm representing Nepal.
Being on stage like this is obviously amazing and it feels very much good to be a part of this quiz show.
I want to thank the organizers because of whom we are getting this opportunity to compete in an international level.
Hello, my name is Chung Hyun Choi. We're from Regents International School and representing Thailand.
Hello, my name is Jung Tag Ro and I'm from Regents International School Pattaya and I'm also representing Thailand.
So I feel very, very good to participate this quiz show and we're ready to enjoy every minute of it.
And I'm very happy that we're ready for this quiz show and we're ready to ace the quiz.
I am Aditya Sarkar from Modern School Barakhamba Road, New Delhi and I'm representing India.
And I am Shashank Ramesh from Modern School Barakhamba Road, New Delhi representing India.
We are confident, we have studied for it and we are excited as well. I think we'll try our best and we'll see what happens next.
We've been making our efforts, I guess, reading books, looking up capital and stuff. I think we can make it at least to the finals.
Hi, I'm Sunanda Ramesh, coming from Modern School Barakhamba Road, New Delhi. We are representing India and I'm escorting the students from two Indian schools here. And our arrangements are fine and we are enjoying Nepal's stay here. And all the best to all the students.
Namaste and welcome to Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6. This is Asian Level, connecting youth globally. This is Nobel Medical College Biratnagar presentation in association with Islington College, Nepal Telecom, Rastaku Sanchar, driven by Hero Banking Partner, NIC Asia Bank, Bank Pani, Sathi Pani, powered by Mercy Education Consultancy, Prawn Potato Crackers, brought to you by Right Path Career Counseling, Sri Venkateswar College of Engineering and Technology, Chittoor, India, Srinath Collection, Official Airlines, Qatar Airways, Official Print Daily, Karwar National Economic Delhi, Hospitality Partner, Siddhartha Business Group of Hospitality, Hotel Jalmahal Pokhara, and of course, organized by Accretive Media. We are at the Asian level of Quiz Mania Season 6. This is Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6. As usual, I have three different educational institutions. Before I start bombarding you with questions, I'm going to get there and interact with you guys a little bit, okay? All right. I have not only three different educational institutions, but three different countries. I have Pokhara, Nepal here, and then I have Thailand in the middle, and I also have India. Guys, welcome to Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6. I am Rajesh Hamal. I work in Nepali films. and I've been at it for the last 28 years. Okay, what we're gonna do is now we're gonna begin the rounds, all right? I have seven different rounds, trivia round, mixed bag, and I have word for word, buzzer and puzzle block and charades, and last but not the least, the rapid fire round. As usual, I begin from this side, and this side happens to be Gandaki boarding school, Pokhara, Nepal. I'm gonna begin from you, Sunil and Wilson. Sunil Wilson, the first question out of the two in trivia round coming along your way. How is the alligator pear better known as? Is it avocado, is it plum, is it date, or is it apple?
Option A, avocado.
Option A, avocado, and bingo, you got it correct. What a takeoff, great takeoff. Fantastic, guys. Thailand, keep up with them, all right? Here's a question for you from trivia. In 1956, Time magazine called Jackson Pollock Jack the what? A, dripper, B, rapper, C, drinker, D, ripper.
Option D, ripper.
Unfortunately, it's not ripper in Thailand. Go for the second option. It's either rapper, dripper, or drinker.
Option A, dripper.
Option A, dripper, bingo. You got it right the second time around. Better late than never. Better late than never. Absolutely correct. India Modern School, are you guys ready? First question out of the two in trivia. Which planet besides Saturn has rings? Your options are Venus, B, Mars, C, Uranus, D, Mercury.
Oh, it's C, Uranus.
C, Uranus, bingo, absolutely correct. You hit the iron off the board. All right, Pokhara, Nepal, I come back to you. The last question from trivia round in your basket. Who is Pink Floyd's drummer? I hope you guys are musically inclined. A, Roger Waters, B, Richard Wright, C, David Gilmour, or is it D, Nick Mason?
Option B, Richard Wright.
Make use of your second chance.
Option C, David Gilmour.
You go for option C, David Gilmour. Now you're off the mark. Does anyone know who is Pink Floyd's drummer? Nick, absolutely correct. Give him a big round of applause. Well done. Nick Mason, yes. All right, next, Thailand. Second question in trivia round, the last in trivia round for you. The political union of Austria into Nazi Germany in 1938 was known A, Reichstag, B, the Great Union, C, Anschluss, D, Weimar Republic.
Option A, Reichstag.
Unfortunately, you know, that is not the right answer, Thailand, but nothing to worry, you still have a second option, so make best use of the second chance.
Option B, the Great Union.
Unfortunately, you missed the mark this time, Thailand. This is actually the option C, Anschluss. When Austria was annexed into Nazi Germany, it was known as Anschluss. So, India, modern school, next question. What American hero's baby was kidnapped in 1932? Was it Abraham Lincoln's? Was it Amelia Earhart? Was it C, Charles Lindbergh? Was it D, Franklin D. Roosevelt?
C, Charles Lindbergh.
Bingo, you hit the nail on the head. Absolutely correct. Was that an intelligent guess?
Yeah, that was
a
guess.
See, it worked. Sometimes it does work and it pays. Well done, modern school.
Thank you.
All right, on that optimistic note, with the correct answer, we end this round and we move on to the next round. Without losing any time, let's not hit around the bush. And the second round happens to be the mixed bag. Pokhara, Nepal, I start from you guys as usual from this side. Pick your category, please. You guys want science and technology, okay. In our solar system, which two planets are known as ice giants?
Uranus and Neptune.
Absolutely correct, bingo. You guys sound so confident, so I do not want to lose any time. You guys are absolutely correct, well done guys. Thailand, the bar is high. Be on your toes, guys.
Geography.
Geography, all right. Which is the northernmost of all the Southeast Asian countries?
Cambodia.
Modern school.
Is it Myanmar?
Is it what?
Myanmar.
Yes, it is Myanmar. Absolutely correct, well done. Next, I'm coming to India.
We choose science and technology.
Science and technology, all right. What is the name of the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator?
Oh, it's the Large Hadron Collider.
Absolutely correct, you hit the bull in the eye. Modern school India, well done guys. I come back to you, Pokhara, Nepal. Have your pick.
Geography.
Geography, okay. Which Scandinavian nation lies between Norway and Finland? Easy, you guys are lucky.
Denmark.
You got it wrong. Thailand.
Scotland.
Modern school.
Sweden.
Bingo, You hit the nail on the head. Absolutely correct. Well done, guys. Someone's loss is someone else's gain, you know? This is life. All right, Thailand.
Science and technology.
Science and technology. The blue color of the clear sky is due to what phenomenon?
Light reflection.
Light reflection.
Of the atmosphere.
Okay. Very nice try. Very nice try, but that's not very accurate. Thailand. India.
It's atmospheric refraction.
That's not a term I'm looking for. Pokhara.
It's scattering.
Nope. Anyone in the audience, why does the sky turn blue?
Dispersion.
Of?
Light.
Right. Absolutely correct. Well done. Dispersion of light. That is the right answer. All right, guys. India. Sports. What U.S. city was the first to host the Olympic Games?
Atlanta.
That was not the first. Pokhara.
Chicago.
No, that's not the city I'm looking for. Thailand. The first city. It was much before Atlanta. Ah, your time is up. Anyone in the audience?
It is St. Louis.
Bingo, absolutely correct. You know the year?
04.
1904, bingo, double bonus for you. All right, I'm done, right? I've asked you two questions each from the mixed bag. So we move on to word for word, but before we actually get to word for word, let's take a small break.
The biggest quiz show of Nepal, now in Asia. Nobel Medical College Biratnagar presents Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6, presented by Nobel Medical College Biratnagar in association with Islington College. Nepal Telecom, Rastaku Sanchar, driven by Hero, powered by Mercy Education Consultancy, your partner for international education, Krishna Bhavan Chakrapath and Star Mall Kathmandu.
Fran Potato Cracker, Sabko Love Affair.
Banking partner, NIC Asia Bank. Bank Pani, Sathi Pani. Brought to you by Right Path Career Counseling. Right Counseling for Quality Education. Putali Sarak, Kathmandu. London, Chitwan and Dan. Sri Venkateshwar College of Engineering and Technology, Chittur, India. Srinath Collection. World Class Fabric and Bespoke Tailoring. Official Airlines, Qatar Airways. Official Print Daily, Karobar National Economic Daily. Sponsored by Liberty College, Anamnagar, Kathmandu. Golden Gate International College, Battisputali, Kathmandu. Nepal A College, Kalanki, Kathmandu. Pathfinder International Education, Bagh Bazar, Kathmandu. Kantipur Education, Baniso, Kathmandu. Access Education Network, simply better way to learn. Expert Education and Visa Services, Hitachi. Study in Australia, Mentor Institute, New Banishur, Kathmandu. Study in Australia, NEPCOM Services, companion to your success. Opson Educational Consultancy, option for the better option.
Chhamadevi Lighthouse, Kosaltar, Bhaktapur.
The Connect Plus, TCP, Smart School College Management, Software and Apps.
Hospitality Partner, Siddhartha Business Group of Hospitality.
Hotel, Jalmahal Pokhara, a boutique family resort.
Organized by Accretive Media Private Limited, growing together. Co-sponsor, Royal Education Foundation, New Banishur, Kathmandu. Enlighten International Education, Bagh Bazar, Kathmandu. Advanced College of Engineering and Management, Kupando, Lalitpur. Cambridge Institute of Technology, Bagh Bazar, Kathmandu. Kabya School, New Banishur, Kathmandu. Euro-Asia Education Consultancy, Delhi Bazar, Kathmandu. GATE, Asia's first academy affiliated with hotelieries. Mates Education, Putali Sarak, Kathmandu.
Texas International College, Mitra Park, Java Hill, Kathmandu.
Skyfall International Education Consultancy, Putali Sarak, Kathmandu.
Hove International Education, Study Abroad, Test Preparation.
Online partner, makalucover.com. IT partner, 8848 Business Solutions, taking you to the top.
Welcome back. After that small break, we've just completed Mixed Bag, and now we're moving on to Word for Word. As usual, I begin from this side, Pokhara, Nepal. You guys happen to be on this side. And the first word, calotropism.
Top, T-O-P, top.
Thailand.
Lot, L-O-T, lot.
India.
Calm,
C-A.
Pokhara, Nepal.
Prism, P-R-I-S-M, prism.
Thailand.
Cat, C-A-T, cat.
India.
Pot, P-O-T, pot.
Pokhara, Nepal.
Poor, P-O-O-R, poor.
Thailand. India.
Pit, P-I-T, pit.
Pokhara, Nepal.
P is disqualified.
D-I-P, tip.
India.
R-O-T, rot.
Pokhara, Nepal.
A is disqualified.
India.
Lisp, L-I-S-P.
Okay, India.
M-A-T, MAT, C-A-T, CAT.
Continue.
Team C is disqualified.
Okay, we go on to the next word. Team B, I start from you guys. Daredevil, the word is.
Dare, D-A-R-E, dare.
India.
Devil, D-E-V-I-L.
Pokhara, Nepal.
D-E-A-R, dear.
First say the word, okay?
Team A is disqualified.
All right, here. Thailand.
Red, R-E-D, red.
India.
Live, L-I-A-V, V-E, live.
Thailand.
Dad, D-A-D, dad.
India.
Dad, D-A-D, dad.
Thailand.
Rear, R-E-A-R, rear.
Now the next word, eccentricity. I begin from India.
C-I-T-Y, city.
Poker,
Team C
Nepal.
Is disqualified.
Center, C-E-N-T-E-R, center.
Thailand.
Cent, C-E-N-T, cent.
Pokhara.
Knit, N-E-T, knit.
Say the word first, Thailand.
Net, N-E-T, net.
Team Pokhara, is disqualified.
Nepal.
Tint, D-E-N-T, tint.
Nepal, the
tint,
floor is yours.
D-E-N, tint. Rice, R-I-C-E, rice. Ice, I-C-E, ice. City, C-I-T-Y, city. Try, T-R-Y, try. T-R-I-T, try.
All right, that's the end of the round. So now we have come to the end of the word for word round, and the next round is the buzzer round, guys. Now again, guys, let me remind you, in the buzzer round, do follow the rules as well, okay?
It's time to play the game. Time to play the game.
Okay, that was the audio round. This is the start tune of which wrestler? Yes, India.
Triple H. Paul Levesque.
Absolutely correct. Absolutely correct. Well done. What a start. All right, next.
I had failed on an epic scale. An exceptionally short-lived marriage had imploded, and I was jobless, a lone parent, and as poor as it is possible to be in modern Britain without being...
Okay, you heard someone, right? I want the name of this person. Who was speaking just now? Name of the person. Very famous. If I tell you the name, most probably you guys know it. 98% you guys know it. All right, I'm going to give you a clue. Clue number one. She is a British novelist and a screenwriter who is best known for writing the fantasy series which are... Yes, India.
J.K. Rowling.
Absolutely correct. Well done, guys. This is what buzzer round is, you know. It's not just knowing the correct answer, but also being quick. Whoever is quick and knows the answer beats the game. India, well done. You guys were pretty quick. All right, question Let's number play. Three in Here the buzzer round. Eyes on the monitor.
Here's your half-million-dollar question. What architect designed the glass pyramid in the courtyard of the Louvre? Philip Johnson. Le Corbusier. Frank Gehry.
I want the name of the person who's answering the question. Yes.
John Carpenter.
Right, yes. All right, question number four, guys.
Aye.
Fonzie!
Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy.
Okay, obviously not an English song. What is the meaning of the word of the type? You're disqualified. All right, you'll be marked negatively. What is the meaning of the word of the title of this song?
Slowly. Slowly.
Yes, you don't get any mark. You just get a pat on the back. All right, well done. It's very important to follow the rules, guys. Okay, here's a question for you guys. What part of the Sphinx was supposedly cut off either by Sam Aldar or by Napoleon's troops? The nose was cut off. All right, guys, another one. Which entertainment has cars, but no roads, curves, but no figure, and white knuckles? All of you know this. Roller coaster, all right? Now this is the end of the round. threw the buzz around, and now we're moving on to the puzzle block. Before we actually get into the puzzle block, let's take a small break.
The biggest quiz show of Nepal, now in Asia. Nobel Medical College Biratnagar presents Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6, presented by Nobel Medical College Biratnagar in association with Islington College. Nepal Telecom, Rastaku Sanchar, driven by Hero, powered by Mercy Education Consultancy, your partner for international education. Krishna Bhavan Chakrapa and Star Mall Kathmandu.
From potato cracker, sabko love affair.
Banking partner, NIC Asia Bank. Bank Pani, Sathi Pani. Brought to you by Right Path Career Counseling. Right Counseling for Quality Education. Putali Sarak, Kathmandu. London, Chitwan and Dan. Sri Venkateshwar College of Engineering and Technology, Chittoor, India. Srinath Collection. World-class fabric and bespoke tailoring. Official Airlines, Qatar Airways. Official Print Daily, Karobar National Economic Daily. Sponsored by Liberty College, Anamnagar, Kathmandu. Golden Gate International College, Battisputali, Kathmandu. Nepal Air College, Kalanki, Kathmandu. Pathfinder International Education, Bagbazar, Kathmandu. Kantipur Education, Baniso, Kathmandu. Access Education Network, simply better way to learn. Expert Education and Visa Services, Hitachi. Study in Australia, Mentor Institute, New Banasur, Kathmandu. Study in Australia, NEPCOM Services, companion to your success. Opson Educational Consultancy, option for the better option.
Chhemadevi Lighthouse, Kosaltar, Bhaktapur.
The Connect Plus, TCP, Smart School College Management, Software and Apps.
Hospitality Partner, Siddhartha Business Group of Hospitality.
Hotel, Jalmahal Pokhara, a boutique family resort.
Organized by Accretive Media Private Limited, growing together. Co-sponsor, Royal Education Foundation, New Banasur, Kathmandu. Enlightened International Education, Bagbazar, Kathmandu. Advanced College of Engineering and Management, Kupandol, Lalitpur. Cambridge Institute of Technology, Bagbazar, Kathmandu. Kabbe School, New Banasur, Kathmandu. Euro-Asia Education Consultancy, Delhi Bazar, Kathmandu. GATE, Asia's first academy affiliated with Hotelery Seas. Mates Education, Putali Sarak, Kathmandu.
Texas International College, Mitra Park, Chawahil, Kathmandu.
Skyfall International Education Consultancy, Putali Sarak, Kathmandu.
Hove International Education, Study Abroad, Test Preparation.
Online Partner, makalucover.com. IT Partner, 8848 Business Solutions, taking you to the top.
Welcome back after that small break. We've just done with the buzzer round and now we're moving on to the puzzle block. I have Pokhara, Nepal, I have Thailand and I have India. Puzzle block, as usual, begins from Pokhara, Nepal, from this side. And the so-called word for you is D-B-E-R-E.
Breed, B-R-E-E-D, breed.
What is the most popular pet among all the dog breeds in the world?
Japanese Spitz.
S-F-O-A-M-U.
Famous.
Complete this very famous line uttered on 20 July 1969. That's one small step for a man.
One giant leap for mankind.
R-A-E-P-A-L-E-N-O.
Aeroplane.
Correct. Which aeroplane was the first to have a black box?
Boeing 747.
No. F-C-N-O-C-E-I-P-N-O. Your time is up. And I think I've exhausted all four words on you. So I move on to Thailand. Thailand, your so-called word is N-S-T-E-O-L.
Stolen.
All right. Your question is, what is the most stolen food in the world?
Rice.
I-F-H-L-T-G.
Flight.
What is the name given to a group of geese in flight?
Pass.
All right, next word. D-R-G-L-I-E.
Pass.
All right, next one. It's actually glider. N-M-O-E.
Monkey. Monkey.
Monkey, yeah. What was the name of the kleptomaniac monkey in the Disney movie Aladdin? The monkey who liked to steal things. All right, your time is up, guys. So I think it's called Abu. Yes, India, are you guys ready?
Yep.
Four words coming along your way.
River.
R-B-I-R-E.
Oh, sorry, river.
Which animal is also known as river horse?
Hippopotamus.
Correct. S-G-E-N-I-L-H.
Okay, pass.
All right, next one. M-W-N-A-O.
Woman.
Woman. Who was the first woman inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame?
Amy Winehouse.
Q-F-E-R-E-U-C-Y-N.
Okay.
frequency. All right, guys, I think we're done with puzzle block. We've come to the end of the round, and now it's charades. Pokhara, Nepal, who is answering and who is describing?
I will be answering.
You'll be answering. All right. Wilson, you'll be describing?
Yes, I will.
So you come over. Okay, he's the president. I want the
newly elected president of France. President of France. Pass. Next.
It's a movie. Movie still.
Next. It's a band.
It's a band, yes.
They're performing. They're naked. Half naked.
Led Zeppelin.
Go on.
Rolling Stone.
Go on.
Foo Fighters.
Next.
We have an object next.
It's used in chemistry labs to power things.
Pipette, burette.
No. It has a
conical flask.
Yeah. Not the flask, but the saber.
Next.
Okay. Plant.
Next.
The plant. It's a
next.
Plant. Next. Okay.
Those are animals, like dogs, but wild.
Good. Yeah.
Go on, try. Wild animals like dogs.
Fox, jackal.
Similar to fox.
The wolf.
Bingo. Yes.
Next.
That's it. You've done with all six. Okay. Jung Tang. Okay, Jung Tang, are you coming here? He's also the president of some country.
Pass.
All right, the next movie.
It's a movie, Warrior. They fought with 300 people.
300.
What's the guy's name?
He fought with Sparta.
Pass.
Band again, band.
It's a band, five people.
One Direction.
Pass.
Object.
You usually play this. You use a string, wrap around, you pull it, and it spins.
Top. Spin top.
Yeah. Next.
This is a plant that eats fly. When fly comes, they just close their mouth and then it reacts. Pass.
Right, next.
It's a
denoting group. Okay. All right. We managed to ask five questions. The last one was deck of cards. The movie was Gladiator.
Yeah.
India. Sashank.
Yes, sir.
All right. Aditya.
Okay. A president of South Africa. Jacob Zuma.
Next. Movie clip.
Like an animal, like a monkey. The movie involves an animal.
King Kong.
Next.
A very famous musical trio. Migos. Pass.
Next. You guys can say next.
You can use like.
It's an object.
A
chisel.
Hammer
and chisel.
What do you hammer into?
Nail.
Nope.
Okay. So which goes in? Okay, it's a plant which has a lot of wealth.
Money plant.
Yeah. Alright, the next.
You eat it every day, you eat it today as well, like with omelette you eat.
Rice, chicken, a spoon.
No, you eat it, it's like a very.
You make a sandwich out of it. Alright guys, charade is over, that is history, let's just put that behind us. And now we're moving on to rapid fire, guys. Before we actually get to the last but not the least round, the rapid fire round, Modern School India. Tell me something about yourself.
I'm an avid quizzer. I'm a musician. I make electronic music. I play a lot of video games at home. I'm a physics lover. I want to study physics in the future.
Great.
Really.
Aditya.
Yeah.
What about? Give us more details.
It's the same. Like
yourself.
Even I am an avid quizzer. I love following sports, not playing it, but following it.
Can you sing yourself? Come on, come over here. Give him a big round of applause.
Tum pas aaye, you muskuraye. तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूं भाई कुछ होता है क्या करूं भाई
well done Aditya, give me a high five well done Thailand. Tell us something about yourself.
I like sports. I like playing them and watching them. And I really like music.
Okay.
So
this is your chance to promote Pattaya. You guys are from Pattaya, right? The most famous tourist destination. I love Pattaya. I've been there maybe tens of times, you know, maybe 2-3 dozen times, but I still love it. Every time I go there, I love it. So here's your chance to promote Pattaya. What would you say about Pattaya?
Beautiful beach, beautiful sky.
And lots of Buddhist attractions as well, like very famous ones.
And very delicious food.
So what about you? What's your interest?
I like to play sports. My favorite sport is basketball. And one of my hobby is playing bowling as well. And in terms of music, I play guitar. And also, I do martial arts. I do taekwondo, and I have third degree of black belt.
Really?
Yes.
You want to show us a kick or a blow here?
With this pants?
Maybe some kind of action. Let's see it. All right. Wow. We appreciate that. Give him a big round of applause. Ooh. Guys, be careful of him. All right. Don't mess with him. Don't mess with him. All right, great. Pokhara, Nepal. Tell us something about yourself. What do you like to do besides studying?
I am an aspiring physicist.
Physicist?
So I like reading books, mostly science books, and recently I've got into literature, and I like music.
Can you sing yourself?
I'm not quite good at it.
You can give us a Nepali song. They gave us a Hindi song. You can give us a Nepali song if you want. There you go.
लुकाई राख न अंगालोमा बाधी राख जान न देऊ रोक न रोक रुक्न न देऊ आकाशको चरी जस्तै मलाई बाँधेर राख तिम्रै मुटुमा यो त तिम्रै धड्कन हो साचेर राख तिम्रै आँखामा यो त तिम्रै सहारा हो.
Ooh, give me a high five. That was actually a very romantic song. It was very romantic. Thank you so much. And Nepal, thank you. And India, thank you for that song again. Now that was quite a relief. Now let's get back to business, guys, okay? So we are at the rapid fire round. Pokhara, Nepal, as usual, I begin from you guys. And you know what rapid fire is, right? 12 questions and you guys get 60 seconds. So be quick, be fast. Don't lose time. Among the official language of Singapore, which one is also known as the official language of Sri Lanka?
Pass.
Between 1958 and 1982, the Chinese government gifted which animal as a symbol of friendship to many countries?
Panda.
When a male horse breeds with a female donkey, you get the reverse of a mule. What do you get?
Pony.
Who is the author of the novel The Pilgrim's Progress?
Pass.
What is the full form of extension JPEG?
Joint Photographic Expert Group.
How many furlongs are there in 1 mile?
Pass.
What nine-letter word refers to what happens when a star runs out of fuel for nuclear fusion?
Supernova.
Which actress has won the most Oscar awards?
Female. Jennifer Lawrence.
What does S in USB stand for?
Serial.
007 is the logo for which secret agent?
James Bond.
Which letter of the Greek alphabet is the equivalent of the letters Z, Z?
Delta.
In which country is the FIFA World Cup 2018 going to be held?
Russia.
Thailand. Your turn. 12 questions, 60 seconds. Are you guys ready? What is the national language of Maldives?
Pass.
Which European leader rode a horse named Marengo?
Pass.
The snow leopard is also known by the name of what unit of measure?
Pass.
Who is the author of the novel Emma, E-M-M-A?
Pass.
What is the full form of the extension PNG?
Pass.
What is the largest three-digit prime number?
Pass.
What eight-letter word refers to the force that resists the motion between two surfaces?
Equilibrium.
What was the last black and white film to win an Oscar?
Pass.
What does E in OPEC opaque stand for?
Pass.
HP is a famous multinational software company related to computers. What is the full form of HP?
Hewlett Packard.
Which letter of the Greek alphabet is the equivalent of the letter K?
Kota.
In which country is the ICC World Cup 2019 held? Last one. Modern school, are you guys ready?
Yes.
12 questions, 60
yes,
seconds.
Sir.
What is the national language of Bhutanese?
Nepalese.
With which famous city on the African coast did the Rome fight the Punic War?
Carthagena.
What would you mostly find inside a camel's hump?
Water.
Who is the author of the novel Frankenstein?
Mary Shelley.
What is the full form of the extension GIF?
A graphical interchange format.
Which is the only even prime number?
Two.
What seven-letter word refers to the scientific name for the skull?
Cranium.
When was the first Oscar award given?
1905.
What does the 2R in UNRRA stand for? 2R. Service game company is now
Sega.
Known
Sega,
by...
Sega, Sega, Sega.
Which letter of the Greek alphabet is the equivalent of the letter T?
Tau.
In which city is the 2020 Olympic Games going to be held?
Seoul.
It's actually Tokyo. We're done. We've exhausted all the rounds, not just the rapid fire round, but the entire episode. We're done. So the last thing for me to do is to let you know your scores, and by then you will know who stands where, who is moving forward, who is not. For that, you guys will have to give me some time, okay? We take a small break and we come back with the final score.
Supported by Prime CA4 Chartered Accountancy, Einstein Academy, Thasikil Mahalakshmi Stan Lalitpur, Vista International Education, Hotel Harrison Palace, Biratnagar, Nepal, Afnagar Temple Resort, Dhangari, Nepal, Hotel Holiday Home, Jhapa. The biggest quiz show of Nepal, now in Asia. Nobel Medical College Biratnagar presents Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6, presented by Nobel Medical College Biratnagar in association with Islington College. Nepal Telecom, Rastaku Sanchar, driven by Hero, powered by Mercy Education Consultancy, your partner for international education, Krishna Bhavan Chakrapath and Star Mall Kathmandu.
Fran Potato Cracker, Sabko Love Affair.
Banking partner, NIC Asia Bank, Bank Money, Sathi Bani. Brought to you by Right Path Career Counseling, Right Counseling for Quality Education, Putali Sarak Kathmandu, London, Chitwan and Dan. Sri Venkateshwar College of Engineering and Technology, Chittoor, India. Srinath Collection, world-class fabric and bespoke tailoring. Official Airlines, Qatar Airways. Official Print Daily, Karobar National Economic Day. Sponsored by Liberty College, Anamnagar, Kathmandu. Golden Gate International College, Battisputali, Kathmandu. Nepal Air College, Kalanki, Kathmandu. Pathfinder International Education, Bagbazar, Kathmandu. Kantipur Education, Baniso, Kathmandu. Access Education Network, simply better way to learn. Expert Education and Visa Services, Hitachi. Study in Australia, Mentor Institute, New Banasur, Kathmandu. Study in Australia, NEPCOM Services, companion to your success. Opson Educational Consultancy, option for the better option.
Chhamadevi Lighthouse, Kosaltar, Bhaktapur.
The Connect Plus, TCP, Smart School College Management, Software and Apps.
Hospitality Partner, Siddhartha Business Group of Hospitality.
Hotel, Jalmahal Pokhara, a boutique family resort.
Organized by Accretive Media Private Limited, growing together.
Welcome back. After that small break, we have just exhausted all the rounds in tonight's episode. The only thing left for me to do is let you know your scores. I have three different educational institutions from three different countries, namely Nepal, Pokhara, Thailand, and India. And I have the scores here, nice and clear. I can see. What I'm going to do is, since I always begin from this side, this time around, I'm going to begin from you guys. Should I begin from you guys?
Sure.
Or should I start from the middle, or should I start from here?
Oh, you can start with us.
From you guys. Sure. All right. Your total score is 15,900. 15,900 modern school ending. Note that down. All right. That could be the highest, the lowest, in the middle, whatever. Regent International School of Thailand. And your total score is actually 6,200. Give them a big round of applause. 6,200. So 15,900 is still the highest, but we got Pokhara, Nepal. Maybe you guys will top it. You never know. Your total score is 13,150. Give them a big round of applause, which is not too bad. So Pokhara, Nepal, you guys are 13,150, Thailand 6,200, and Modern School India with 15,900. You guys are obviously the winner in tonight's episode. I will be seeing you along the way. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Well done. And Thailand and Pokhara, thank you for participation. It's not the end of the world. You know, you guys are young and you got a lot of energy. You're going to face so many of the quizzes like this. So don't be discouraged, okay? Enjoy your trip here in Nepal and relish the interaction that you get, soak into the culture. Pokhara, Nepal, can you guys come over here so I can shake your hands? Thank you so much for participating and being here, all right? Thank you. Yes, thank you so much, guys. All right, Thailand. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cup and cup. Kapun Kap. All right, thank you for being here all the way from Thailand. Modern School India. Congratulations, guys. 15,900, is that it?
Yes,
and you guys are obviously the winner. All the best. May you get to the top. You never know. All right. So we have come to the end of this episode at Nobel Quiz Mania Season 6. Modern School India is with 15,900. They are the winner of this episode. So they will be moving along. Thailand, they tried their best. Pokhara, Nepal, you were right there, almost there, but not quite there. Thank you for the effort, guys, and thank you for making it all the way up till here. And the people at home, I would like to say good night and goodbye, and come back again next week, and we'll be here all over again with different institutions from different countries in Asia. Good night.